morning, church family. Let you know we need to God for the opportunity to be the same for you once again. Thank you for the Lord and the ministry on the platform. And to my church family,
amen.
I'm home.
Amen.
I'm like being home. Just real quick, you know, a few years ago we came up with the idea of, you know, really trying to celebrate our family. And once again, we're back. Having a good time this weekend. Of course, we had to make sure we come back home to Asia and celebrate. But since the last time we had the communion, we lost our, you know, oldest aunt, Laura's wife. And this year, we are crowning a new matriarch of our family, our oldest aunt, Sister Gloria Brown. Had a good time Friday night, had a good time yesterday. I mean, we're just really here enjoying our family. We really just want to, you know, celebrate our aunt. We want to give her the honor that she deserves for all that she has been to our family, for being the mother, the grandmother, a good aunt. I mean, just really, you know, helping to raise us all with good values and good morals. And, you know, again, just giving honor to where honor is due. We have a new matriarch of our family. We're so proud of her. And we're all going to support her and give her all of the love and, you know, all of the encouragement that she needs. And again, I just want to, you know, if you don't have family, you don't have anything.
Amen.
Like, don't have family. And that includes the Asian Baptist Church family. Because you are our family. You are the Herb family's family. Ever since I was a little boy, we've been worshiping here at this church under, you know, Dr. Bridges and his wife, and now under Kim Thibodeau. And again, without family, you have nothing. So, you know, all praise be to God, and thank you all for this opportunity.
Amen.